गुड मॉर्निंग। शैल वी टॉक अबाउट क्लास एड्स। इट इज अ सेकंड चैप्टर ऑफ क्लासेस वाई बी एस सी सी बी सी एस पैटर्न। ऑल बर्ड्स आर इंक्लूडेड इन क्लास एड्स। फर्स्ट वी सी द parts of birds. Here we see lower eye line, crown, it is a hard part, wrist, crest, it is like a gonda, eye ring, cheek, these are the wing. Classification of class Aedes. Kingdom Animalia. All birds are animals, hence they are included in Kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata. All birds are chordates. Chordates means the animals which are having bone, backbone, or we call as a vertebral column. Or notochord is present in chordates, hence Aedes are included in phylum Chordata. Subphylum Vertebrata. Vertebrata means the vertebral column is present class Aedes. Characteristic of class Aedes. They show waterproof skin covered in feathers. We see aquatic birds or eagles which are feed on fishes. Water is not poured in feathers because of waterproof skin. If water is poured or absorbed by feathers, the feathers are dense or volume is increases by birds. Hence, waterproof skin is present in birds. They are endothermic, warm-blooded animals. Endothermic means the animals which maintain their body temperature called as a endothermic animals. Hard-shelled eggs. Birds' eggs are hard-shelled or waterproof. They are made up of cladoid eggs, means closed egg. Hard-shelled egg is due to their protection and calcium carbonate. Shell is hard. Beak or bills are present rather than teeth. We see the birds which show the beak for eating grains. In some birds, beak is modified into pointed knife-like structure for to masticate the meat or dead animals. Bipedal, two legs are present or pair of legs are present, hind limbs for walking. Terrestrial birds show legs. They do not have a wings. They show their legs only for walking or running purpose, like ostrich, emu. Their legs are strong and strengthened. Forelimbs develop into wings. Some birds' forelimbs are developed into wings. The birds which are aerial or aquatic, they show wings for flying purpose. Most members are highly adapted for flight with four limbs modified as a wings and many weight saving features such as hollow bones. In birds, air sacs are present for flying purpose. Their bones are hollow, means in bone empty space is present. Due to this, they are low in weight and they easily fly in air. We see the subphylum vertebrates. Feathers structure. Feathers and wings are thin and hollow bone for flight purpose. They show efficient lungs and air sacs for chamber heart endotherms. Internal fertilization and external development in amniotic eggs. Birds spread ecological niche due to adaptations. We see the migration in birds. Due to this, they show many ecological niches. If we see the long trees like pimple wort, they are grow in crevices of building or on the rock. Because of birds' excreta, they spread ecological niches. Here we see the general characteristic of class Aves. Body is divisible into head, neck and tail. Skin is thin and dry except oil glands on the tail. It is covered by a epidermal horny exoskeleton of feathers all over and of scales on feet. Endoskeleton is delicate and light due to ear cavities and sac of spongy nature. Endoskeleton means the building block of muscles like bones. All bones are called as a endoskeleton. Endo means internal, skeleton means a bones. Endoskeleton is made up of calcium and amino acids or proteins. Endoskeleton is delicate in birds and it shows hollow endoskeleton. There are two pair of limbs, forelimbs and hind limbs. Forelimbs are modified into wings for flight and bear 3 digits each. The hind limbs are large, strong and adapted for perching, walking, swimming, and each foot usually bears 4 toes armed with horny claws. Thank you so much.